New Nokia X6, with 5.8 inches FHD+, 19.9 display, dual rear cameras, Zeiss optics, expected to be announced on April 27. Company HMD Global will present on Friday, April 27, 2018, a new smartphone Nokia X6. This was reported by Chinese sources. Interestingly, a smartphone with this name has already been released. The original Nokia X6 made its debut in the fall of 2009. It was positioned as a musical touch phone and was based on the S65th edition platform. Earlier this week, it was reported that HMD Global will introduce Nokia X series smartphone in China on April 27. Today, new reports from China says that the company will introduce the Nokia X6 smartphone in the series with a 5.8-inch FHD+ display with a notch design and 19:9 aspect ratio display. The back of the phone is said to be similar to the Nokia 7 Plus with vertical dual rear camera arrangement, but the flash will be present below the camera, as revealed in the render. According to another preliminary data that also confirms, the new Nokia X6 is equipped with the 5.8-inch display with a 19:9 aspect ratio, a dual main camera with Carl Zeiss optics, and a vertical organization. There are two versions of the hardware platform: Qualcomm Snapdragon 636 processor with 6 GB of RAM, and MediaTek Helio P60 with 4 GB of RAM. In the first case, the smartphone will cost $285, and in the second, $255. Both versions run on Android 8.0 Oreo.